Hi, I'm Anna. I'm the managing director of Rogue, and together with Alex, our amazing League of Legends team manager, we're here to present a great opportunity to female and non-binary League of Legends players. We're part of the Equal Esports Council of the Esports Player Foundation in the DACH region, who are going to run a tournament for female and non-binary players only in September in Cologne. As you might know, we at Rogue, we're particularly dedicated at developing the very best talent. I think the best example is our player or support player Trimby, who came up through the ranks in our academy team and is now a leader in our LEC team. So we want to share with you the details of what it takes to go rogue together with us, and Alex is going to tell you all about it.
So the Equal Esports Festival will happen on the 13th and 14th of September this year in Cologne. And you can sign up by simply filling in our questionnaire, which is online already and will be available until the 22nd of August. We will then review your applications and choose our final roster. So for playing under the Rogue banner, you will firstly receive this very nice jersey and also some professional gaming equipment. Also, all the travel costs will be covered, and the winner of the tournament will receive a 1-week bootcamp provided by the Esports Player Foundation.
Of course, we also thought about what we can give you, nobody else can give you. And we believe we simply have the best coaching staff in the world, and we want to give you access to that. So Bernadette Ramaka, our performance coach, will provide you with some performance lessons, as well as our academy coaching staff stepping in and getting you ready for the tournament. So we can't wait for you to go rogue with us and kick some ass against teams such as SK, Big, Eintracht Spandau. Who are they? We're rogue in the LEC, and you should go with us.